The Supreme Court has given 3 months' time to the centre and the Delhi government for the pilot project of setting up a smog tower at the Connaught Place in Delhi. A smog tower is a giant air purifier designed to eliminate the Delhi smog and air pollution. The centre and the state had asked for about 6 to 9 months for the project, but the top court refused it. Now, Supreme Court also asked about the feasibility of using smog guns to combat air pollution. Now, let's tell you about what a smog tower is. It is a large vertical structure which is designed as a large-scale air purifier. It reduces the air pollution particles. Size of a small skyscraper is what a smog tower would essentially look like. And a smog tower was built in China's Xi'an city. So they're trying to replicate the same in Connaught Place. Now, what is the anti-smog gun? It is a cannon-shaped device. It sprays atomized water droplets in the air, attached to a water tank built on a movable vehicle, and can be taken to various parts of the city. Now, this is, of course, Delhi's war on pollution, because time after time we've seen how during the last 3 months, during the winters and during the time of Diwali, there is heightened pollution, with even the levels of pollution getting into the severe category. The Supreme Court has time and again observed how the states and the center need to work together to combat air pollution, and how Delhi is effectively becoming a gas chamber and literally not livable for the residents of Delhi. So the Supreme Court now has given 3 months' time for the centre and the Delhi government for this pilot project of setting up a smog tower at the Connaught Place in the national capital. And let's now get across to our deputy news editor Meenakshi Banja to understand this further. Meenakshi, can you help us understand this better? Because now the Supreme Court has given 3 months' time to both the centre and the Delhi government to for the pilot project of setting up a smog tower. What are the concerns also that have been raised by the Supreme Court on this?
Well, Apoorva, the very fact that this will be perhaps the first instance of a smog tower being set up and also compensated in itself is a unique feature. Remember, this has featured several times in discussions and debates and discourses on the pollution hearing in the top court. And yesterday, when the matter came up for hearing, the Supreme Court wanted to understand from the government law officer how much time was required. Ideally, the government would have wanted 8 to 9 months' time, but the Supreme Court made it clear that that would be nearly a year's time that the government is seeking, and that much time would not be permitted. And with that, 3 months period window has been granted to the government to try this new feature.
All right, we'll have to leave it there, Meenakshi. Many thanks for joining us and bringing us all those updates. Let's get you some.